Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 64, verse 8. Be not very angry, O Lord, and do not keep our sins in mind forever. Give ear to our prayer, for we are all your people.